it's fast, it's furious, and sometimes it's even funny. This is how the international community is trying to sell itself to the Bosnian public. It's hired a London-based production company to make a series of 10-minute television programmes explaining key parts of the peace process, such as freedom of movement and refugee returns.
There's 4 international staff working with 24 local staff and trying to provide both an inside and an outside perspective of events. What we're also trying to promote is that irreverent, good investigative journalism where anybody can ask any question of anyone, anytime. And there's just not enough of that in Bosnian and generally in media within former Yugoslavia.
The international community decided to use humour to drive its message home. Each programme includes a couple of sketches by a group of comedians well known throughout former Yugoslavia. In this sketch about new vehicle license plates, the team pokes fun at Croat, Serb and Muslim stereotypes. The sketches sail fairly close to the wind. The programmes also contain reports from around the country. In this edition, the team visits Doboj on the dividing line between Serb and Muslim territory. The issue this week, refugee returns. The team interviews people who have come home, as well as putting local officials on the spot. With elections just 2 months away, international officials hope these reports will change attitudes.
There's been little research into how the information campaign is going down with the public. But in the past, Bosnian viewers have showed a healthy scepticism towards television programmes made by the international community. Western officials may not learn the public's verdict until the election results in September. Jacky Rowland, BBC News, Sarajevo.